Your rock, and one day every knee will bow and every heart will sing. There are those that question his existence, but then there are those that believe in the one true king that died and rose from death to set you free. Jesus is and will always be the light of this world and the one that gave life for you and me. Jesus is healer, restorer, the great I am, the author of friendship, the creator of good. But why is it that this one man is always misunderstood? Let me explain and break things down. Jesus isn't about bringing famine and hardship to all those around. He is the one that brings only goodness and peace to those that choose to believe. And if you believe in something other than Christ the King, let me ask, did that God of yours have nails driven in both their hands and feet? There is a reason why you're walking and breathing today, and it isn't from that false God that you run to and pray. There is only one King, and he is alive today. Jesus is Savior, chain breaker, light of the world, the author of time, the Prince of Peace, and from the beginning of time, God had you in mind, sending Jesus to a cross to pay for your crime. I'll be the first to admit that I don't deserve any of it, but God granted me mercy and he continually gives me plenty of it. I was eating the stuff of this world, but Jesus changed my life. He is the one that set my heart on fire and gave me this burning desire to help those that are falling liars. He met me in my lowest and walked with me through my darkest place. He continually guides me throughout any trial that I face. The beautiful thing about Jesus is that he is always present and he will never leave. He wants us all to see that he wants you to live in full peace. He wants to embrace you today, but the question is, are you ready to receive Jesus Christ today? Jesus is and will always be the one true living King. Nothing you did and nothing you have done will ever change the fact that you've been called to be his daughters and sons. When Jesus said it is finished, that means your past has been wiped away. He doesn't want that future you. He actually wants you just the way you are today. You're not promised tomorrow, and you're not even promised the rest of the day today. So Jesus wants a relationship, and he wants that relationship with you today. Jesus is and will always be not just a man, but also the Son of God, in whom died and set you free.